Rangers are mandatory today. If you don't have a transponder, don't go on the track.
Simon says we go green already.
Green is up.
Is that all garbage? There's a garbage can right there.
Tyson Major, Dennis is the fourth in his heat, and he's starting.
Thank you.
thank you. It's the first time he actually won here.
I was gonna say it's well,
he got the win last year when Stice got disqualified, but that was it.
First straight up win.
Yep.
Good. I'll make him Facebook famous on the reverse.
How did that reverse? Let's reverse that back. I think I can do it.
Even though 2020 kind of stunk in general, we still managed to get quite a few races in, and Dennis got 2 wins for the season, 1 at Hummingbird and 1 at Bradford. Our summer had lots of great moments, like when Blaze graduated from high school and from the BOCES Votech Center, where his teacher just happened to be fellow pure stock racer Josh Wilcox. In August, he headed off to school in Ohio. We had fun one night when we had an honorary crew chief, Brooklyn, her first time ever in the pits. She said there was a lot of walking and ended up back in the grandstands with Aunt Ned around intermission. My brother came down and raced Hummingbird for the first time. I think him and my dad really liked it. We had some sad moments in 2022. Our nephew Alex was diagnosed with cancer for the second time around. He had already beat it once a few years ago. Our race family is absolutely amazing. Everyone rallied around and put Alex 41 Strong stickers on their car. Eventually, we ran out of Alex 41 Strong stickers. So some drivers even made their own stickers and put them on the car. Alex and his mom were utterly amazed at the outpouring of support for him. And we're happy to report Alex beat cancer for the second time. Our race family was also very supportive in August and in the beginning of September when I landed in the hospital and actually had to miss a weekend of races. And of course, Camp Shenanigans. We can't forget them. We had so much fun camping at Hummingbird this year. We made a lot of new friends and our racing family got even bigger. Brooklyn got very fond of her uncle's chocolate chip pancakes for breakfast at camp. There was always lots of food at camp, and no one ever went away hungry. And Louie always liked to stop by and play with all the kids. Fiona had puppies this summer, and they made a few trips to camp too. Remember what I said about food? We had a bunch of people from Bradford come down and race at Hummingbird one night and stayed and camped with us. The food was aplenty. If you went away hungry, there was something wrong with you. And if you didn't eat, I'd chase you down with a spatula. '20 was definitely a summer we enjoyed. And camp became our little escape from reality and our home away from home. Can't forget our little buddy Monty. Our daughter's friend's little boy Montgomery started coming to the races partway through the season, and we quickly became Meemaw and Pop Pop. Pop Pop came pretty attached. Dennis finished third in points at both Hummingbird Speedway and Bradford Speedway. One thing we've learned, racetracks have the best sunsets. Thanks for watching, and remember, be fast or be last. Make sure you're subscribed so you can check out our next video and hit the thumbs up if you liked our video. Thanks.